seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Star Dock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. Shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady. And never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with a breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this for the United Colonies? Huh. Red tape. Ugh. Look at this one over here. Calvert! No! No! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire! Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exception. Come on, pick it up! Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cabin. I'll shout on you.
Like you. Guess she would know, being the boss and all.
I'm busy. Anyone else to bother?
Come on. It's time. You're with me.
Thank you.
Let Hammer do his job. Another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold.
No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells?
Any of this look familiar?
Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? It's our payday, that's what. Sooner we get it off our hands, the sooner it isn't our problem anymore. Easy there, High Flyer. Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me. You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil.
Thank you.
Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore?
Whoa,
ain't the space we've already got complicated
good.
Enough?
Not to them, apparently.
What's wrong with you?
All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on. Extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? All right. A little disappointing, not gonna lie, but reveling in the weird of space isn't everyone's idea of a good time. I get it.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I lost them.
Barrett?
Thank you.
good hits in? It's not every day we get to cut anything other than...
Been in a few scuffs before. We're lucky. Lost plenty of friends to Crimson Fleet.
Pressure.
You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions?
You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now.
You ever stare up at the stars at night, wondering what's out there? Well, that's us. That's where we go. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled.
Vasco! Get him to the lodge! No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take, and you're part of it now.
And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier.
Thank you.
assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties.
Crimson
ships are jumping into our location, Captain. facility with our Crimson Fleet captain is on the surface. Dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him. Typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos, so technically you have known each other forever. But the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share, so he is showing you trust in order to gain your support. Constellation is an explorers' society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically 1 or 2 people, or, like Barrett and myself, 1 person and 1 robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member.
Thank you.
direction. Finally, we are no longer alone. I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever time.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. Open fire!
unfortunate if that fall damaged your internal organs. In the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long. Thank you.
United Colony Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Captain, my crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. Okay, no problem. I'm sure you can find something you like. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
I can assure you this unprovoked attack on the United Colonies...
You will be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving.